Seja com quem você está negando. ST. ST. Oi. ST.
Bom.
Rapaz do céu, rapaz. Já trocou? Vamos lá. Tem que mudar lá pelo chão, rapaziada. Porque senão não vai. Não vai, porra, não vai. Aí. Húngaro é de português, tchê, português brasileiro, é isso. Seu bora, hein? Bom. Passo vazio, novo fazendeiro. Quantai, pantai. Gelonca. Continua. Vamos ver como o nosso jogo, rapaz. Rapaz do céu, que tá travando. Rapaz do céu. Rapaz do céu, que travada. Dois gráfico,
Welcome to our lovely farm, kiddo. I'm glad you're here to continue the family business. The fact that you're about to take over the farm makes your pops quite happy, not gonna lie. When your father told me on a visit that he didn't want what I built here, I thought that was it. He even called it a dung heap when he left in his fancy suit. And then he stepped into manure on the way to his car. It's okay that he does his own thing, but I thought I had to sell the farm. Thanks to you, it can stay in the family. You don't know what that means to me. Otherwise, your crazy uncle might have turned it into an amusement park with the main attraction of catching chickens on the fields or something. Anyway, let's not talk about that just now. I can tell you some stories later. And just so you know, I'm not out of the picture just yet. I'm here if you need me, just like your friendly neighbors you should talk to sometime. They're nice people, a bit strange perhaps, but still delightful in their own ways. So, do you want me to give you a quick tour? Okay then, let me show you a couple of things. Ease you in. There will always be people to help you out, but it's good to have done all the steps yourself, at least once. Right next to the farm, we're going to work on a field. There's also a big tractor with a cultivator. I'll walk you through how to operate it. I can't wait to see you get started. Are you ready to roll? Then hop onto the tractor and attach the cultivator. It's just to the back. Just like that, exactly. Now we do the work. Meet me at the field over there. Here we are. So before we can sow anything on the field, we need to take care of the stubbles, cultivate it, prepare it for the next season. Otherwise, the grain will not grow very well. Lower the cultivator and drive straight ahead. It's easy as spilling milk. Good. We're done here, kiddo. Now drive back to the garage and get out the cedar. I'll meet you there. Now we change tools, kiddo. Get rid of the cultivator and attach the cedar. Now you need to attach the cedar. That's how it's done. But don't you fret, I just went to the store. Next to the shed, you will find a big bag with seeds. Get over there to fill the cedar. Well done. Now you're ready to go. Last week, I cultivated a field over there. Cultivated fields are ready to be sown. It's pretty straightforward. Drive the machine to the field and meet me there. We'll bring out canola. Here we are. One thing you need to pay attention to is timing. Plants need to be sown in specific seasons. It's midsummer. It's the perfect time to sow canola. In any other period, you might want to switch to a different kind of crop. You can always check the crop calendar. First, we need to prepare the seeder. Choose the canola seeds, as the big bag is filled with all kinds of seeds. Seeding is easy. While seeding, straight lines are important, though. Go back and forth to bring out the seed with as few gaps as possible. At some point, you'll have to buy a big bag of seeds at the store to refill it. But now you can use what you've got. Now you only got the That's how it's done, kiddo. Oh, by the way, always keep an eye on the weather. According to the weather forecast, it's going to rain soon. That's perfect for canola, but not as good for the wheat on the other field. If you want to hire a helping hand at some point, you can. We're done here. The helper will do the rest. Good job. Field workers are a great support if you're busy and cannot finish the job in time. Now get back to the garage and get out the harvester. Let's do it quickly. I'll meet you there. There you are. How do you feel? Because so, let's do this. You'll need to prepare the machine. With a combine harvester, the header cuts the plants. Those headers have different widths, depending on the size of the combine. Go detach the trailer. Then drive the harvester with its front to the header and attach it. Good, you're almost set now. Before you can start harvesting, the grain tank needs to be unfolded. Do that and bring yourself into position on the field. You can see that the field is nearly done already. I was feeling a little wobbly in the knees earlier, so I left it for you. Thought you might want to try it out anyway. All you need to do is to steer the harvester into the field. Unfold the tank, start the harvester, and do the rest. With a combine of this size, harvesting takes some time. But soon you will be able to buy a bigger one. Now go at it and show the crop who's the farmer.
Boa noite, rapaziada, tudo bem? Quem é que chegou aí na live? Good night, guys, welcome to this channel. What's up, how are you doing? We can talk, we can write on the chat English, Hungarian, and Portuguese.
Nice one, kiddo. That's it. You have my blood in your veins, after all. The harvester has a limited capacity to store the crop. Now we need to unload the wheat onto a trailer to sell it. Prepare your harvester for unloading by unfolding the pipe.
Già volto.
The pipe will start extending and the wheat will start to pour out automatically. But we're missing something, aren't we? There's no trailer here just yet. Go get the trailer in the garage. Come back to the field so we can... Empty the tank of your harvester. Pull along to it on the driver's side of the harvester. The trailer is in the correct position directly below the pipe. The harvester will start to unload automatically. Neat, huh? Wait it out until it's unloaded.
E aí, Zeta Zera, boa noite, meu amigo. Boa noite, meus queridos.
Tudo bem? Você pode this load I promised to a vendor friend of mine. He's already waiting for you. Now, drive.
Tudo bem aí, rapaziada? Tô aí testando o Farm 25 aí. Foi lançado hoje. Opa! Ouve, Volo, salve, salve, tudo bem, meu mano? Como que vai com você? Johnny Seven, salve, salve, boa noite. Boa tarde pra vocês, tudo bem? Jogo novo, dá um pulo de travadinha, mas e a live está travando pra vocês, tá certo tudo?
This is one of many selling points. If
Cooper
you don't
Shelley,
like the prices you
hello.
Get on the market, you can also store the grain in your farm silo to wait it out. Sell your goods later. But now, let's get
Caraca.
Tip area.
Raika Play, boa tarde, boa noite, tudo bem, meu amigo?
Well done.
Fala Gokoji, salve salve. Salve salve Radeiros, boa noite a todos, boa tarde. Tudo bem? Quem não me conhece, sou húngaro SimTTV. Húngaro mesmo, só que eu aprendi a falar português brasileiro durante a pandemia. Eu gosto muito a vossa como se fala? A vossa cultura. Tem muitos amigos no Brasil, no Portugal também. Gente fina, gente boa demais. Só vamos, que tá seguindo o canal, apoiando. Obrigado demais, isso aqui agradeço, hein? Só bora que bora compartilhar esse conteúdo da live, hein? Bora pra cima da Raika Play, verdade, é?
You're back. Splendid. I started wondering if you joined your father. Right. You've seen the most important steps on the field now. There's always more to do, like yield improvement, liming, fertilizing, weeding. Those require special equipment. Next thing is gaining a bit of a feel for everything. I'll just leave you to it.
Salve, Palico. Valeu pelo follow, cara. Você tá bom?
You don't want your old grandpa meddling with your business all the time, do you? But I'll be here if you need anything. If you want more detailed info, you can also ask Ben. He has been one of my most trusted helpers in the past.
Explain
a lot of farming techniques. Get to farming. Dung heap, indeed. You'll do just fine. This farm is your farm now.
Nem tetszik? Modom ho nem tetszik? Még nekem kell beállítanom. PS5-ön sokkal szebbnek tűnik, mint PC-n egyébként. A pályázó szó, jó. Tesztelje ezt a jogon a PS5, fika majd a más millió kéne a PC. Ja, DLC-t persze adtakhoz, Zaki. Most nem tudom melyik melyt. Akkor Carpentaria. Hogy mondjam neked, hát a DLC, mi az Isten DLC lett benne? Ez a DLC, Maddon Pack. Szóval ez a DLC, Maddon Pack. Azt a mindenit. Ja, most már igen, persze. Kalango kodeme, szavé, szavé, banoj, vatadzsi. Hát most nem tudsz el mit csinálni, ez olyan. Hát nem igazán. Nem sok minden. Nem Bueno, estoy que vaya por tractoris. Que es... Me la hecho que está... Zala 8. Que chiquitnea. Mamá, me va a let. Ver tu ser shift. Ritner. Ah, igen, sajnos, ja. Sajnos, igen. Hál' Istennek, én megkaptam, én nem izéltem. Nem fizettem érte. Na, én nem is próbáltam a japán pályát. Oda még föl sem mentem, majd azt is nézem. Už jsem to fácil, cara, so. Agora tem que conhecer os lugares, como que vai. Aha. Virar. Acho que cara, cadê essa merda aí? Se são veículos. Aha. Consumáveis. Por já é pastagem. Guardamento. Vitais de raiz. Transporte do algodão. E esse pulverizador. Cortar. vai dar bastante atualização mais pra frente. Vai ficar mais melhor, só demora, hein? Demora pra ficar mais bonitão. Mas primeiro, impressão, não tá muito, não tá ruim esse jogo, não. Ah, vamos jogar esse jogo no PlayStation ou no PC? Avisa só, rapaziada, que esse jogo vai rodar só no PS5, PlayStation 5 e o PC. Not again, or it's better. Yeah, the giant is the most good one to take a giant that's taken up in the sword has to go need them. To je nekakav pravi trenjak. Ah, tio. Lefogás benni szerintem hamarosan. Ennyi pénzre a kutya nem veszi meg. Disco voador. Agora não chegou, não. Eu acho que é perdão passa. Já voltou. Toxic. Sim que estou falando, sim. Para de jogar, Volo. Hát ma taki egy órakor délben. Ja, ezt lehet úgy kezdeni, hogy annyi pénzzel, érted? Majd megnézem, milyen játék, milyen gépek vannak benne, ha nem, akkor veszek valami normálisabbat meg. Ez csak tesztelés egyébként. Persze, már te balond. Nyugalom van már. Egyébként kurvára bírom meged utáni, basszus. Megmondom őszintén. Véletlenül valamelyik az elfelejt bejelenteni, mindig a kis emberek húzzák be a pénzt. Baszki van az ilyen ingyenérő emberekkel, te. Ez az elég a pofátlanság, mi? Hát figyelj ide, szarok rájuk egy nagyot. Hát egy papátlanság, amiben az orszabban végbe vagy, érted? Még nem akarok belemenni. Nem a kis ember kéne basszakatni, hanem a sok izét adó csaló vállalkozót. Nem az, akinek amúgy sincs pénze, érted? Attól lopják el a pénzt, ez lopás, amit ők csinálnak, érted? I thought it's again. Bush elég sok vagy sajnos, igen. De azt kéne baszogatni, nem minket, akinek nincsen, érted? Az biztos is. Jézus Mária, mennyi van belőlük. Amikor a szar kevésbé sadoznak, amit keresek. Igazságtalan az egész szar. Hát igen. Hát sajnos igen, nagyon sokat lap, úgy elmondod. Hát milliárdokat, nem milliókat, meg milliéreket lap, úgy elmondod. Lanterera. Erre érted animais. Szegény ember alapja a biciklet, akkor te hagynád, mert szegény. Nem, persze nem hagynám, oké, de hát na. Most csak akarok belemerülni, fáradt vagyok. Ok. Ok. Ed è il cuore mai nel più sorte. Ma che c'è più se vi lascio argomentare a mentem? Aspungia hoj. Affene, già mai ma... Balai Brown Shin Games. Já voltou, rapaz. Só vou fumar um cigarro, vai. Bom, tô de volta. Bom, rapaziada, vamos encerrar a live aí. Se gostou do conteúdo, inscreva-se no canal, torna o membro do SEB. Apoia nosso canal sempre para poder participar dos sorteios especiais. Se Deus quiser, amanhã vamos estar de volta com live. E até a próxima, se Deus quiser, um forte abraço, um beijo do meu coração. Eu fui, meus queridos.